It's really easy.
Did it take a lot of time?
Yeah. It took me like 5 minutes.
It took like 5 days.
Did you send me the other one?
We're looking at the next generation science standards of waves and digital transmission of information. Had students research different articles and videos about how technology has affected education in both positive and negative. Under a traditional physics class, it would have been read the chapter, let's lecture on the chapter, let's do some problems from the chapter. Now I'm able to bring in resources from all over the world.
The digital tools that are available are changing the planet.
Being able to give every student a device has tried to level that playing field. We still have a little bit of unevenness at home due to access points and things like that, but it's definitely made it a fairer game for students. There's a lot of concern about the amount of screen time that students have, and they're spending all of this time just interacting with the device and not a teacher or not another human. So I try to do a lot of group work in my classes and have students interacting with each other and interacting with me. And I always give them options so they can complete their assignment either physically on paper or digitally on their iPad, whatever is most comfortable for them. Everything has technology now. There's very few fields that you won't be using some form of technology. So getting it in the hands of students, even if it's not the program that they're going to use, gets them that exposure and gets them that practice with using it. As we continue to learn with them and show students that they're not a game, that they're actually a tool that can be used and beneficial, and as our practice adapts and molds to them, I think there'll be a very good benefit.